For your Facebook Friday story, you wanted to know more about homeschooling, what it looks like, how much it costs, and how homeschooled students get out and socialize. TV6's Nick Brennan spoke to some homeschooling families to get a closer look at this alternative form of education.
Can you set that over?
Kathy Millin is not your average stay-at-home mom. She's also her three daughters' school teacher. Having come from a public school background herself, she decided to take a chance on homeschooling her kids shortly after her first daughter was born.
Started looking into it, had my moments of panic where I didn't think I could do it, and you just get to a point where you take it a year at a time or a day at a time, and here I am, 9 years later.
Millen says her decision was influenced by what she perceived as a decline in quality for traditional education.
Good.
A sentiment she shares with Judy Major, a fellow homeschooling mom in her network.
There's a lot of positive peer pressure, but there's also a lot of negative peer pressure in a public school. So I was hoping that if we were in a home environment, I can instill values into my kids that are important to us.
So how much more does homeschooling cost than public school? Millen says that early on it cost around $200 to $300 per child per school year. As her children have grown and taken more courses, it now costs closer to $900 each per school year. But she says that may not be the case for every family.
There's ways to do it a lot cheaper. You don't have to buy a boxed curriculum. There's many different ways to homeschool, so you don't have to spend a lot to be able to teach.
It's a common conception that homeschooled kids have less socialization than other kids, but Major says that's a myth.
They socialize in our neighborhood. They socialize with various age groups. We're very involved in our church. My kids are involved in all kinds of activities from taekwondo to dance class.
To learn more about homeschooling in Michigan, visit our website, UpperMichiganSource.com. Nick Brennan, TV6 News, Marquette County.